Oh, so proud of all these people in this chorale. After starting this almost 11 years ago, I never dreamed that it would turn into something like this, and this is just incredible to me. And so thank you, Gaynell, thank you, Carolyn, all the people that have been singing in it ever since it started. It has been wonderful, and again, I'm thankful that they gave me the opportunity to come back and pray.